This is the Joy High Jazz Band. We're doing a few charts tonight. I just wanted to take a couple seconds. Thank you for coming to the spring concert at Cholla High School. It's been postponed and rescheduled. I apologize for that. If you could take just a moment here, turn off any cell phones, pagers, electronic devices, beepers, noisemakers, everything you have that might possibly disrupt the performance, either set it on silent or just turn it all the way off. That's a little more pleasant for everybody. The show's not going to be a terribly long one tonight. We've got some great charts coming up. This first one is called Come In From the Rain. It's going to be featuring Lamberto Stooksbury on trumpet. And it's going to be also featuring Chris Ames on the tenor sax.
Thank you.
of swing charts in this group. You can expect that from jazz band.
We're also trying to get a little bit broader variety. Jazz is a very loose term. It's that East Nutville is more of a song.
Thank you.
concerts that we've done here with the jazz band up until now have been what are known as combo charts. Combos are pieces, usually standards, such as Nut Middle Coming from the Rain. On past concerts it was Take Five, and others amongst them, that have been reduced and written for a smaller ensemble with less than standard instrumentation. This concert, I decided that we needed to branch out and do some things a little bit differently, and I needed to give the students some exposure to some more full pieces of music, things with a little bit more meat to them. I remember Clifford was one, and the piece that we're closing off with, Up Front, is another. This is Up Front by Mr. Lenny House. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, that was Lemon Meringue by Hugh Stewart. That's featuring several new people on percussion this semester, and supposed to be more, but several of the wind players also. Up next, we have Discovery 1492, and I believe that's by Robert W. Smith. Thank you. program is one that's a personal favorite of mine, which is why we did it during marching season, and now we are doing the full version for concert. This is Cajun Folk Songs, a collection of Cajun Creole tunes from the Deep South by Frank DeChelle.
Thank you.
Congratulations. On this piece, Yvette usually plays the second alto part. Our alto soloist did not make it tonight, and she stepped up to the plate and did a beautiful job at it. Our final piece is a piece by William Francis Macbeth, a composer out of Texas who has helped to set and reset the bar for concert band literature all over the world. This piece was originally written for the All Japan Band Association and premiered by the Sony Band in Tokyo, Japan. This is Kanto.
Thank you.
Drive home safely and have a great night.
Go, Josh!
We love all you guys. Alright, you're dead.
Oh, let me record you. Let me record you. Take a look.
All right, that's enough.